approaching the T-minus 1 minute mark. T-minus 1 minute, T-minus 1 minute, and counting. Now in the final minute of our countdown, at the 30-second mark, swing arm number one will retract. T-minus 50 seconds. As we pass the T-minus 50-second mark, the power transfer takes place. First stage, second stage, third stage, and the instrument unit going to internal power. T-minus 37 seconds, and our count continues to go well. We'll be looking for an ignition of those five first stage engines at the T-minus 8.9-second mark. We've passed T-minus 30, T-minus 25 seconds, and counting, and Apollo 13 is go. T-minus 20 seconds, T-minus 20 seconds, and counting. 17, guidance release, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8. Ignition sequence has started. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. We have commit and we have liftoff at 2:13. The Saturn V building up to 7.6 million pounds of thrust, and it has cleared the tower.
This is Mission Control Houston. We appear to have a good first stage at this point. Flight Dynamics Officer says the trajectory looks good. We show a 1/2 mile in altitude at this time.
13 Houston, go at 30 seconds.
Roll complete and we're pitching.
Roger that. Stand by for mode 1 Bravo. Mark 1 Bravo.
1 Bravo. Command.
Altitude 1.2 miles. Velocity 1,500 feet per second.
Houston, go at 1. We show the cabin relieving.
13, roger.